Sandrine Voilet is one of the historians who lead our neighborhood tour of Montmartre in Paris, where we stroll the cobblestone streets and learn about the artists who flocked here in the 19th and early 20th century. Picasso, Modigliani, and Toulouse-Lautrec. These artists and others transformed Montmartre from sleepy village to bohemian enclave. Join us to discover Montmartre with an expert like Sandrine.